It was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June, and the Kenworth pulling long. Cab over Pete with a reefer on, and a Jimmy hauling hogs. He was headed fair on I-10, about a mile out of Shaky Town. I said, Big Ben, this here's a rubber duck, and I'm about to put the hammer down.
Come on and join my convoy. Never gonna get in our way. We're gonna roll this truckin' convoy across the USA.
And left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that Chi-Town, them bears was getting smart. They brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There was armored cars and tanks and jeeps and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears and choppers filled the skies. But we shot the line and we went for broke with 1,000 screaming trucks and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus and a chartreuse microbus.
Yeah, rubber duck, this is Buster. Come on, you 10-4 side buster. Listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's all of dynamite. He needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Big Ben, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I said, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Got a light, got a light. was the 3rd of September. That day I'll always remember. Yes, I will. Cause that was the day that my daddy died. I never got a chance to see him. Never heard nothing but bad things about him. Mama, I'm depending on you. Tell me the truth.
Mama just hung her head and said, son,
Papa was a rolling stone. Wherever he laid his hat was his home. And when he died, all he left us was alone.
Oh,